DINS is damage inspection. We're actually sending teams out into the field and they're walking every property and checking every structure in the fire perimeter. We try to move in as soon as possible or as soon as it's safe. We call it fire front following. So as the fire is moving out and the back of the fire begins to become a little bit cooler, that's where we'll start entering our teams and having them do a systematic search of the perimeter. They're identifying it, marking location, and then that information is being collected, quality controlled, and then we send it over to the county. It's important to collect this information to try to get it to the public as fast as possible. In today's world, most people have cell phones. We can make this information available publicly. They can look at their phones. They can find out if their home has been damaged or destroyed, which will allow the recovery process to start faster.
We did a 360 degree walk of the property here. We checked all sides for damage. We're looking at the roof, what's it made of? Does it have single pane or dual pane windows? Are the eaves unclosed or enclosed? Are there vent screens? And if so, what vent screens are they? Are they smaller than an eighth of an inch? Are they bigger than an eighth of an inch? What's the siding made of? That's really what we're looking at. Basically what the structure's made of. Data is everything. Everybody wants data and statistics, and this helps us provide that data and statistics.
As the teams are out there collecting the data and we feed that through the recovery system to help the counties, that information can also be used for research. So that information can be used by the State Fire Marshal to see if our building codes are working. It can help legislators pass legislation for maybe defensible space requirements or building codes. This information is also being shared with research companies and major universities to see how fire weather affects structures. So we're sharing this information after the fact or after the incident with multiple different stakeholders to see what can be learned from these devastating wildfires.